get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'd be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Yeah, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away. Right? I would have been.
They're all dead! You're fucking dead!
What the hell are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist. Kill all of them.
You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's got it.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. I don't care if you give a damn about this place. If anything...
Yeah.
Shit!
Surround him!
Gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some little...
something! Oh, shit! Motherfucker! Fight this asshole! Come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
The safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not the... Okay. Thank you. right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Come on. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Been an army.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, don't kill me, man. Please, please, please let me go.
From the east side crew. Maybe shit. What about Mark?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
Military left him out. Gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
No, please.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
You're in
survival.
What? Oh, random comic book thing.
how it ended for this zone. Get me up there. Okay.
There you go.
There. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. I couldn't let your ass die. I'll make you some if you quit ringing out. It'll be really good. It's bacon.
Too close.
Stay down!
Watch my back! Cover me! Cover me!
Okay!
Thank you.
can see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from? Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military band is on.
Gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Got anything yet? You hear me?
Mount, you coward.
Son of a bitch! God, fucker, let's son of a...
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on, up on this truck.
Get him!
This door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh my. All right,
ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
Hogy megijedt?
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Hát ennyi lett volna már ez az élő adás. Ha tetszett, akkor kövess be itt Twitch-en. Legközelebb jövök vissza. Sziasztok!